Of course, today's game against Miami is a very big football game. And when you talk about Miami, that's the big game destination for the Oklahoma Sooners. Used to be in the days of the Big Eight. You win the Big Eight championship, you go to Miami and play in the Orange Bowl. In 1959, Bob Cornell came off the bench to lead the Sooners to a win over Syracuse. Right now, he's trying to come back to walk again.
Bob Cornell is a fighter, and the Oklahoma Sooners are in his blood. Cornell led the Sooners to a win in the 1959 Orange Bowl over Syracuse. That battle on the gridiron is nothing compared to the toughest fight of his life. Recovery from a paralyzing stroke, one that left him unable to walk and without the use of his right side.
Well, I went into the hospital 40 days. I came home and my carotid artery surgery and came home and Kim said, "Get out of bed. You can do something." Well, pain. Okay.
His daughter Kim's suggestion has spawned a new existence, meshing a newfound talent of painting, amazingly with a left hand he had never previously used.
Are you amazed at how accomplished he is?
I'm totally amazed by it. He's always had a lot of art talent, you know, being an architect.
Cornell's first subject, Quentin Griffin, beating Florida State and bringing the Sooners their seventh national championship. Some portraits have come easier than others. Bud Wilkinson was a masterpiece on the first try. Gomer Jones took nine times. Cornell has painted the Sooners Heisman Trophy winners and Adrian Peterson, but dearest to his heart, the backfield that started in that 1959 Orange Bowl, Jakey Sandifer, Prentice Scott, and Brewster Hobby.
Now Ben is dead. And Brandon Scott died. He's a good friend of mine. I watched Jake's apprentice for 2 years. And I saw him go through a lot of hell. It's been 50 years ago.
And now the picture that you painted of Prentice is hanging in the academic center at OU.
Yes.
How good does that make you feel?
Proud.
Bob Cornell has been conquering obstacles his entire life, and he's not finished yet.
Is there any doubt in your mind that he's going to be up and walking again?
No, he's going to get up and he's going to walk.
Bob's wife, Donna Cornell, told me that Brewster Hobby, his teammates, Mike Ringer, also come by to help him go through rehab each week on Monday through Friday. And Bob says that he is going to be back up and walking again very soon. That's a great story of determination.